Novak Djokovic is having a fantastic time in Paris where he is trying to win the ATP 1000 event for the seventh time. The Serbian sensation appears to be in a fantastic mood and very keen on having fun. Here is a video of Novak playing mini ping-pong with a ball boy. The former world number one ended up lying on the floor.
No! No!
C'est fini.